Havana, unforgettable city. Arrived, you are here, and will never run away from the spell of Havana, the capital city of Cuba, the antechamber of America, the main port of the Caribbean. Allowing that, the city was founded in 1515 by Don Diego Velázquez at the South Indian region of Havana. It was afterwards moved to where it is settled today, embracing a surface of 739 square kilometers, with more than 2 million inhabitants at the west zone of the island. Subtropical, warm, and humid is the climate here, influenced by sea winds and a medium temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. You may arrive here by air from any point of the world, and through this city we'll be able to travel to any place of the island, even in your own vehicle. Immigration and custom procedures are very simple. May also come by sea on a cruise or in your own ship. This marina at the west side of the city is only 20 minutes away from downtown and offers you all is necessary. It bears the name of the famous writer Ernest Hemingway and honors him by preserving those places the author made eternal. Sometimes he lived here, and in this place took notes for some of his books, as for example, The Old Man and the Sea. Here, he settled his residence. This is his bar and the drink preferred by him. Havana is a lively city, vibrates with its kind people, simple, sympathetic, and with which you may get along easily. Every square, every park is an appointment with history. The Revolution Square, one of the most respected places of the city, like the Granma Memorial, together with the Revolution Museum, that preserves the last times of struggle for independence. At the old General Captain's Palace lies the City Museum, perhaps one of the most unique of Havana. On the other side of the Arms Square stands El Templete building, with the paintings of Juan Bautista Vermeer, painter of the King Bedchamber, that shows three important moments of the history of the city. Here takes place every year the ceremony on the anniversary of the city. In Havana, there are other interesting museums that enriches our culture in general. Perhaps the Baroque front side of the Cathedral of Havana is the best known, but many other churches in the city are also architectonic treasures. Colón Necropolis, one of the jewels of the monumental architecture of the city that you ought to see. The well-known Museum of Works of Art treasures the best Cuban paintings of all times, together with works of art of other latitudes. An ancient way of impression and expression among artists and printers you may admire or obtain. The Guanabacoa Museum, lively, vibrating. Doubts. Cuba is a sport power. Its wonderful installments are at your disposal. This modern exhibition park shows permanently the achievements, science, technique, and other fields in our country. In a beautiful park, not far from downtown, you may exercise or learn about one of the most charming and old sports, horsemanship. Theater admirers may visit these institutions and enjoy the variety of the programs. In this city stand some of the most important factories of the country. The Science Academy of Cuba stands at the National Capitol Building. less than 25 kilometers from the city. The coast with wonderful beaches of warm, transparent waters and medium temperatures of 26 to 29 degrees, surrounded by tourist service installations. City, tourists may find information centers at their service. We offer you hotels of different categories and many spots of the city, and those services that you and your budget may afford. Apart hotels, marinas, bungalows, surrounded by restaurants, bars, swimming pools, and many other offers will make your stay more pleasant. And there are also 5-stars exclusive hotels like Nacional Hotel, the best hotel tradition and good taste to make you feel comfortable. A street built with the rough stones will take you to one of the most special places in the world, La Bodeguita del Medio. Taste its drink called mojito. It's unique. International food restaurants, Cuban best cooking, or any other will please you here in Havana. Elegance and refinement while you admire a fashion show of well-known dressers and the opportunity of buying an article or just enjoy life with pleasure. The strong sound of a cannon meant the closing of the walls that protected the city from pirates' attack. The old traditions becomes today the starting of a different activity for our guests.
llano.
It's the end of a day or the beginning of another one. But your life has changed and you'll never forget the magic Havana has given you.